by God's blessing, our true faith confessing, the people of God from this dwelling take leave. The supper is ended, all now be extended, the fruits of this service in all who believe. The seed of Christ's teaching, receptive souls reaching, shall blossom in action for God and for all. Your grace shall incite us, your love shall unite us to work for God's kingdom and answer your call. With praise and thanksgiving to God ever living, the tasks of our everyday life we will face, our faith ever sharing, in love ever caring, embracing God's children, your whole human race. With your peace, your faith,